So, you know, told Langrias to buy him 3 minutes, which they got a spell that he can use to defeat Xenon, but he only needed those 3 minutes to defeat him. So we're gonna see how he's going to do that. So now he's going to have to distract Xenon and protect Nino. However, their differences are not alike. For example, they're actually used to be vice captains. Well, Yuno is actually a vice captain, but we're going to see how Yuno told Langrias that he is the strongest spatial wizard in the Clover Kingdom, in which we're going to see how he's going to defend Yuno and hold back Xenon, as we're going to see how he using a mana zone, which he actually have destroyed Xenon's attacks, as we knew how he actually remembers the day that he joined the Golden Dawn, but he remembered how he hated him as they were once similar, as he was once the vice captain, in which we see how he going to fight back against Xenon, in which he actually hope that he can actually defeat Xenon with the spell that they worked together during their training to battle the Spade Kingdom, and hopefully to avenge every member of the Golden Dawn who were killed, well, half of them, in which we've seen Langrias actually admits that Yuno is the Golden Dawn's vice captain. But as soon as he actually remembered, he actually was injured by Xenon, as we knew that he is stronger than him, in which he was actually knew that he's trying to push himself back into the battle, as he reminded him of the strongest Magic Knight squad of the Clover Kingdom, in which we've seen actually use a new spell called Wind Spirit Creation Magic, Spirit of Uruls, as he knew that he hates losing more than anything else, as that spell is actually a a bow and arrow, and he actually aimed it at Xenon, looking as shocked as ever, as we knew that this spell is stronger. So the popularity roles, pose have actually returned to the manga release, which of course we see Noelle has become the number one on the list, which of course we also seen Asta as second as well. So we knew that he actually would have his four-time first place record remove. But however, the spell that have actually created, which is taking the form of a bow and arrow, so we knew that he's going to use it against Xenon. So we're going to see how that spell actually works on the next chapter next weekend. So anyway, like this video, subscribe for more, and comment what you think about the manga chapter. You guys can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, Tumblr, and my Facebook page. Until then, this is Anime Gathering here saying sign out. Laters, and be safe.